Prettiest two new cruise Michelin-made submarine have entered the Mediterranean Sea, amid state media report they could be used in mod cooperation in Syria. The two disapower vessels are officially passing Mediterranean water only on their way from the Baltic Sea, in the north of Europe, to the Black Sea, in Europe's Suez, before arriving at their new home port in Crimea, which Russia annexed Ukraine in 2014. The submarine link up with Russia's deployment of forces in the Mediterranean Sea. Black Sea Fleet spokesman Vyacheslav Prukhachev told the Interfax News Agency Monday, Konpio and Veliki Novgorod are the newest addition to a family of six submarines of their class, built to reinforce Russia's revamped Black Sea Fleet amid tension in the water. Russia tweeted 3 NATO ally and 2 ex-Soviet NATO aspirants, Ukraine and Georgia, trending Houston is burning. In its freedom from regulation, Russian state media has boasted that the Vyacheslav class of submarine are some of the greatest in the world, describing them as invisible to enemy tracking. Prukhachev did not say how long Konpio and Veliki Novgorod would be staying with Russia's naval detachment from the Mediterranean. The two now take the place of their sister vessel class Noda and Rostov-on-Don, which joined the outfit over the last year. Before moving toward the Black Sea, a Russian military diplomatic source, speaking on the condition of anonymity to state news agency Itatas, said the two could fly cruise missile admiraling on the ground in Syria from their dock near Syria as land at Gear Coast. Don't miss the fit hurricane have flooding. Why how different from rolling back Obama flood regulation at her submarine of the class than the same when undertaking the journey. But earlier this week, Russia's Ministry of Defense admitted that the Syrian conflict had provided Russia with an opportunity to test some red of new item of military kit. Russia has long after reason for officially beginning a military operation in Syria. In 2015, it was namely to support the embattled government and also to combat extremist group Islamic State ISIS and prevent Russian national in its rank from returning home. More from New Swede.